People of the Earth, you are in turmoil as your systems are breaking down, proving once again that they are not equipped to maintain a decent and sustained standard of living. Regrettably, it has to be that way, as you are the masters of your own destiny, having been graced with free will. It could have been so different had you accepted that you are your brother's keeper, and that you are all one within the human race. Greed and self-aggrandizement have prevented souls from equally sharing the wealth of the planet, and that has led to an unbalanced society. We do not condemn those involved, as the human race has accepted what amounts to a free-for-all. However, the experience has given all concerned an insight into life without love, and without God, and shown that man lacks the know-how or will to be his brother's keeper. So no experience is without its positive side, in teaching lessons that have speeded up your evolution. You have had many lives where different approaches to life have been tried, and apart from the occasional high points, it has been very much a hard lesson about life. Certainly, as you have experienced many different approaches to life's challenges and problems, you have nevertheless continued to evolve, and many of you have advanced sufficiently to be able to ascend. It now remains to be seen when you can raise the vibrations sufficiently for ascension to take place. It will certainly occur, as that is your destiny and indeed for the whole universe. It cannot be otherwise, and has been decreed by the higher forces that oversee the evolution of the human race. Every soul is given the same opportunity to ascend, and much help is given them subject to their free will. Some are so entrenched in the lower vibrations that they find it difficult to move on, but be assured that every help is given to help them rise up. However, there comes a point when a cycle has run its course and a new one begins, and it is this interim period that causes you so many problems. There is a grand sorting out that at this time is elevating all aspects of the light. There will come a time quite soon, when the light has risen to such a level that it literally leaves the lower vibrations behind. It means that any soul that has not ascended will move to another cycle that continues to meet their needs. All works out perfectly in the end, so there is no need to worry about the future of any particular soul. Dear ones, give thought to the fact that God dwells in a state of complete and utter love and perfection, and God's plan for man is perfection incarnate. Before you volunteered to experience duality and drop down into the lower vibrations, you knew that it would be a trying time, but were confident that you could overcome the challenge. You knew that all along your journey you would be helped to rise up again, but also that with free will you could experience every aspect of duality. So you travel at a speed that suits your particular requirements, which is why some souls are lagging behind. Those who feel a strong link with the human race will return after their ascension, desiring to help lost souls to find their way out of the darkness and back to the light. At a higher level of vibration, the oneness of all souls is truly understood, and in brotherly sisterly love, some will stay in service to them. As you are no doubt beginning to realize, the energy of love is the most powerful force in the universe. In such changing times, our advice to you is to simply keep your goal in mind, and try as far as possible to ignore what is going on around you. None of you at your level will truly understand what is really happening behind the scenes, but however it appears, remember that all actions taken by the light are ultimately for your benefit. You would consider the tasks we face are too enormous to deal with in short time. However, we emphasize once again that we have enormous forces of light ready to go into action. Plus, our methods are far in advance of what you are already aware of, and we can make relatively short work of whatever tasks we face, as we have unlimited resources at our disposal. Our main concern, as always, is your safety, and we will move you into another area if the necessity arises, but do not worry, as we do not visualize any major need for such drastic action. You are still getting visitors from other civilizations, but often these are for no more than cursory visits where information is being collected regarding the changes in your planet. You are in a very unique situation, as your personal ascension is attracting a lot of interest, as it is the first time it will have been achieved with your existing physical bodies, that even now are being affected by the higher energies. You may not feel it occurring, but will possibly sense the change within self, as you will ultimately become more at ease and in harmony with all else. You can of course help yourselves by keeping calm and focused on the light. You may read of many frightening occurrences around the world, but that is inevitable when cleansing is taking place. Plus the fact that the press enjoys exaggerating conditions by using very emotive words. The dark ones also enjoy creating fear, as the energy feeds their lower energies and draws more people into them. Every soul, if not already there, is gradually moving into position to experience the end times while at the same time completing their karmic needs. Some of you are already past them and are preparing yourselves for ascension. Forget what is going on around you, as it is a most exciting time, although some who are more involved with actions on earth may not believe it. One day in the future, you will look back at this period and be glad you were part of that history. You of the light have served the people on many occasions and are acclaimed for what you have achieved. We are not surprised at your success, as you were initially chosen for the task due to your vast experience. The Galactic Federation is at the ready for instructions to round up the Dark Ones, who are no longer the force they were. They are now very restricted in what they can do and are unable to proceed with their plans to take over the Earth. Indeed, we monitor and control what takes place, thus preventing any actions that would cause widespread damage and loss of life. It can be confusing at times, as by your understanding there will still be attacks on civilians, but these are not always what they seem. Remember that the Illuminati have infiltrated many institutions, and their minions still carry out their secret operations that we are already aware of.